something was going on. It's hard to make videos like this because you understand the magnitude of decisions that you make in your life can affect a lot of people all at once. And when you get to that point, and you understand that the best intentions for you, and ultimately to be in your truth and find out what you really want to do in your life and how you want to accomplish it, that moment comes and you take full advantage of it. And there are no other ulterior reasons other than being happy and wanting to be somewhere where you feel like it's an environment that's conducive for you maximizing your potential as a human being and as a player perfecting their craft. I put a lot of hours in and a lot of work into just trying to accomplish things that I have dreamt of as a kid, and it started with not only going to Duke but getting drafted number one by Dan Gilbert and his ownership group, Nate Forbes, and also the ball guy, as he likes to be called.
Kyrie, you've been looking forward to this moment for more than a month. What was it like to finally hear your name called as a Boston Celtic?
I felt good, unofficially in preseason, getting things started. I felt like, I was on a whole another platform out here, being out in the TD Garden for the first time, eyes wide, just trying to get things going, and trying to catch a rhythm. Rusty as hell, but excuse my language for those viewers, but it was good to, play some NBA basketball again.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata-ta-ta. Switch my whip, came back in black, I'm starting saying rest in peace to Bon Scott. Close that door, we blowing smoke, she asked me light a fire like a Mars song. Act a fool on stage, probably leave my fucking show in a cop car. It was legendary, threw a TV out the window of the montage. Cocaine on the table, liquor pouring, don't give a damn. Don't your government is a goofy, she just tryna get in. Saying I'm with the band. Ay, ay. Now she acting out of pocket, tryna grab up on my pants. 100 bitches in my trailer, say they ain't got a man. And they all brought a friend. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.
Just going to work in that high pick and roll.
Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata-ta-ta.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA bitches always asking where the coke at. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car. Sweeter than a pop tart, you know you are not hard. I done made the hot chart, remember I used to chop hard. Living like a rock star, I'm living like a rock star.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go grata-ta-ta.
interesting 6 years. And you think about how the journey transcended my career from starting the first 3 years. That was a picture in itself, and then the last 3 years. And you think about those finite moments that have defined you as a player and as a man. You're very appreciative of it. Getting the chance to play with some unbelievable teammates, and had the chance to be with some unbelievable coaches as well. Got a chance to develop and evolve as a man, and I just felt it was best for my intentions to leave.